Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all. I'm Michael Slater, and this is James Taylor.
Well, Slats, we're just about ready to get this one underway. I'd be tempted to have a bowl on this pitch.
Heading down to the middle now for the toss. Sydney bolts, winning the toss, and they'll bowl first. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pool end.
And we're just about ready. Time for the first ball.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Good work in the field there. Off the mark there. Good shot. That's a key wicket. Got them out cheaply. Out for Golden Duck. What a huge disappointment for her. That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Waiting.
She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. A few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
The right armour is coming into the attack from the Manuka end. Need to catch those.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
And that's four.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. That came right from the meat of the bat. Four runs. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Melbourne Outlaws are now 1-21.
Great shot, sends that flying for six. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Waiting.
Oh, clever. Back foot cut. Wicket here.
Solid innings come to an end. Good batter.
End of the over. 6 runs coming from it. Melbourne Outlaws. 2-27. The pace bowler coming into the attack. That's a good boundary.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Nice shot, 4 runs.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Melbourne Outlaws move to 2-35. Into the attack now from the pool end. Blocks that ball out of the way with his pad. Not sure how that missed. Nice fielding, 4 runs saved.
Great work out there on the boundary.
They'll get a single.
lets that go through to the keeper.
Six! What a shot!
Ends the over. Melbourne Outlaws, 2 for 42. Great shot. Follows a six with a great four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Yeah.
Huge shot. High in the air.
Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there and you're going to have a long day.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Wait. Yeah.
That's four. Nice shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball. That's a cheap wicket. Safely plays that along the ground.
Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Fielded well out in the deep.
And through for one.
Has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly, got the wicket. The right arm is coming into the attack from the pool end.
Got that away nicely. Four runs. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Probably the hardest part of taking that catch is being worried about dropping such an easy chance.
Plays that straight through the covers. Great shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Waiting.
end of the over. A wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Melbourne Outlaws, 4 for 65. The off-spinner is coming on to bowl from the Manuka end. Confident appeal.
Yep.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
One more to the score.
They like it. Loud appeal.
That was well worth a shout. Umpire says not out.
Yes! Good shot. That's six. Melbourne Outlaws take their score to 4 for 72.
Waiting.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Won't like that at all.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Yep.
Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler's gonna have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Really good batting. She's closing in on a well-deserved 50. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yep.
Good shot. Good timing.
Another ball and another big sit. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yep, yep, lady.
That over has made the job so much more difficult from here. That's racing to the fence.
Nice shot, four runs.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Wait.
She's on target with a throw from the deep. Good fielding. And they get through for one. Big shout for that one. Umpire quick to reject the appeal. That goes sailing into the ground.
And that's the half century.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Plays that defensively. Good ball.
And the innings comes to an end. Melbourne Outlaws will need 106 runs. Melbourne Outlaws have a defendable total here, should be in for an exciting run chase. The slow left armer is coming on to bowl from the pool end. Solid shot, goes for four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Six, great shot.
Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up. Bowler beating them all ends up.
Wait.
A big scalp. He got them out cheaply. Nice stroke there.
The bats will have wanted to get a bit more there. Sydney Bolts lose a wicket in that over, but still able to keep the scoring moving. They end the over on 1 for 10. Going with pace now. Not a bad shot, that. Good effort. Four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Wait.
Nice shot. Right out of the meat of the bat. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
That would have been four runs, well fielded. One run taken. Melbourne Outlaws. Sure needed that. And that's the departing batter, and I reckon she'll be a bit disappointed with that innings. Sydney Bolts lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 2 for 90.
The bowler won't like that at all. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yep.
And that's four.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Good shot. Four runs. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Plays that defensively. Good ball. Solid stroke there for four. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. The keeper reckons that one's taken the edge. Thinnest of edges, but taken by the keeper, and the umpire quickly gives it.
Keep flowing there despite the wind. Nearly bowled. How close was that?
not able to connect.
Tidy over. That's amazing.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Oh, that got what it deserved. Poor ball. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Four runs there, super shot.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? This is a big, big wicket. He really didn't get going and gets out cheaply.
Blackburn is on their way back, having only managed 8 runs.
Good shot. Hits the rope, first ball. Nice shot. This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes!
Solid shot. Goes for 4.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Superb diving catch. He's on their way back, having only managed 8 runs. And that ends a really good over for the bowling side. Sydney Bolts, 5 for 53. Padding up to that.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal.
This is such an important wicket. This match could be decided on how both sides can follow up. The batsman would be bitterly disappointed with that. Out for a duck. Cut off with some nice fielding.
That looked to be a certain 4. Good stop.
And a single.
Good shot. Runs for sure.
Got a lot on that one. 1 bounce and it goes for 4. 5 runs added in the over. Sydney bolts. 6 for 58. That got hit and stayed hit. 6 runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Good work in the field there.
1 run taken. Another run taken. Wyatt has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly, got the wicket. Middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for 4. Good shot.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Wait on.
Clever back foot cut.
Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Oh, what a shot! 6! Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Another ball and another big 6.
That's probably the result sealed. A very tough road back from here. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pool end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Whoa, these just keep getting smashed for 6. The bowler was punished on that last ball. Thank you.
decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Plays that well. Four. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Give away a bit too much there. Sydney bolts. 7 for 96. The off spinner is coming on to bowl from the Manuka end. 9 runs to win. I think the bowler has the upper hand here, but don't count these batsmen out. Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered.
That's just wide. Harsh call, I think.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Nice save there. Good return there, back from the deep.
Yes.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
That's out of here. What a shot. They've done it. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.